There have been 862 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. My mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Say Something Nice. We're jumping forward from the 1980s now to something a bit more recent. It's the Jodie Whittaker episode, Ascension of the Cybermen. Ascension of the Cybermen is an episode I really enjoyed when it first aired, and I had trouble picking something to say nice about the episode, not because there isn't anything nice to say, but because there's so much, but I wanted to give you something unique that may not have been discussed as much before. There's Jodie's confrontation with Ashad. I mean, really, I should say the 13th Doctor, but I had this discussion online the other day. Sometimes I call the Doctors by their numbers, sometimes it's Billy and Pat, sometimes it is the full formal the 13th Doctor. But I love that confrontation scene. I love that we get the sort of traditional Doctor and companions get split up happening. There's dread and mystery being built up. I really, really enjoy this episode. But the nice thing I'm going to pick out is the gyroscopic spaceship that Graham and Yaz escape in with Rovio and the other human survivors. Part of the reason I like it so much is that it's something Doctor Who hasn't done very much before. We have seen spaceships rotating in order to produce gravity, but there's something so in your face about this. It's a really claustrophobic set, of course, and you constantly have the walls moving around the characters. And it just immediately tells you, okay, there's a bit of science going on here with the gravitational whirl of the ship producing gravity on board, but also this looks like it's ramshackle, it looks like it's been put together by hand, so it speaks to the desperation of the situation, and it immediately provides tension for those scenes within the ship. And I love that in order to look out of it, they've got a little sort of bubble they need to step up into in order to see out. It's a beautiful, beautiful design that really meshes the tone of the scenes and the episode with the design work, as well as providing a workable setting that speaks to the science of the science fiction as well. And that's why I think the gyroscopic spaceship of Ascension of the Cybermen is something really nice about this episode. As always, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until I see you next time, take care of yourselves, wash your hands, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode.